Hello guys, I'm Flying Dutchie and welcome back to Great Britain, our campaign. So let's unpause the game and let's keep playing. Ooh, some people left the coalition. That is really nice. And yeah, we were just at war. We are taking our troops back home and I think we are going to Kilwa. We have our claims over here and this is some very good territory, especially the estuary, but also those two. We want those two provinces, Zanzibar and Mombasa, so we can have another trade company. So that is the goal. I already detached a transport that was part of our trade fleet. So there we go, we have 37 transport, that is a lot. And maybe it's time soon to make a second navy. But we will see if we are gonna do that. You are exploring over here. You are all the way up to Alaska. That is pretty far. Oh yeah, and we had our 3,000 guys here that can go for exploration again. So there we go. So I'm gonna bring a big army to Kilwa and we are going to strike them. So I don't think we have a coalition anymore, do we? No. Very nice. Very, very nice. Come on board. I think we can build one more troop, so let's build that real quick. And I also think I'm gonna build some more... a couple of heavy ships. Wait, let's build them where they are. Quick. Let's build six more, I think. There we go. And I'm gonna make a fleet that will do the stuff in Europe and one that is doing the stuff somewhere else. Hey, what is this? Den Haag is now Anglican. Thanks, game. Beautiful. That is really nice. Okay, you're on the boat. And we are going to Kilwa, and in 54 we can take the rest of the Aztecs. Let's see what kind of army we will take. We will take 8 cannons. Two cavalry, I think. How big is this? One a bit more, I think. Because they could have a big army. You go to Co. Yeah, we have 29,000 troops. The clergy got some influence. Let's check the estates real quick. I could ask for money. That lowers the loyalty. And the loyalty is giving a lot of bonuses at the moment. So I think I'm not going to do that. We cannot do this one because then they become unhappy. And don't want to bother with that. I could demand this, but... then they get even more disloyal, so no, I'm not gonna take anything. And that's a 30,000 army. I think that is fine. So, let's... get this navy. And let's go to Kilwa. Gonna declare war over there. Exploration is finished, we are discovering a lot, and pretty quickly as well. That is really nice, that is the army in America over here. I think they are doing a good job on converting, yeah look. Almost everything is Anglican already. But that is really good. Really good. I'm thinking about starting another colony, because we are making money again. And I think I will, so recall you. We can take the religious idea, but I will go for the admin technology. We want to stay ahead for the innovativeness. In the end we get minus 10% power cost, that is really awesome. Yeah, that's fine. These ideas are decent, of course we want the Deus Vult. And the culture conversion cost also really nice actually, Now, I think I'm going for the technology first. We want to stay ahead in time, because then we get also a bonus of the taxation, I think. The production efficiency, 20%. That's a decent amount of money. It's 4 ducats. Something like that. So I'm going for the technology first. You station in Paris and you are gonna wait for your ships. I'm gonna build a couple more transports so you have enough to transport fleets around. Oh yeah, and we have to start a colony. So I think I am going to take... We have this one. We have that one. We don't have that one because we cannot reach it, I think. No, so let's colonize here and then that one. Would be nice if we have 10 provinces over there, because then we have an extra merchant. Missionaries are working. Ships are building. Still making 30 income, which is a decent amount. Yeah, everything looks fine. Castile is colonizing over there. We will take all their colonies in the war. When we are Dwarf Castile, and we will. So, I take a diplomat back home. So we have to declare war on Kilwa. Which technology are they? They are 9, we are 11. Of course the conversions are still giving extra prestige. It's really nice. Extra settlers in Curaçao. I will try to take this part. At least where it matters. Trust your neighbor, state maintenance. Oh, that's also nice. Okay, let's wait until you have your morale back. Nah, I don't think we have to wait. We're going to declare war for Sofala. Are we gonna make Malindi co-belligerent, excuse me? Mutapa, I think Mutapa is here. Nah. I'm not gonna do that. Sofala and go. So we now dwarf these nations on the coastline. I think I'm going to split the army. The cannons stay there and you are going to siege more. There we go. Let's blockade as many things as possible without taking attrition. That was wrong. You need to go there. And the cannons need to go to the fort. How far can we go? Can we go here without attrition? No. So this is what we can do. Growth of the port of the Gold Coast. Even more trade power in the Gold Coast. More force limit, institution spread, and so on. And the next institution will be in 1550. Which one was that again? The printing press. So we need to be Protestant or Reformed, so we cannot get it. I think. That is what it's saying, so. Then I guess that was how it works. Oh yeah, we cannot move further because we need to get that fort. I could use transport, but meh. I'll just wait for this fort to fall. Slaves. They are not coming, they are scared. Of course they are scared, we are too strong for them, normally. Come on. Let's take a look over there. And you take a look over there. Still have the mission to capture ships. But we should try to siege this province and force their fleet out. Maybe we can capture some. Okay, there's nothing over here. You go there and you go there, it seems. Well, not very safe. Actually go here. And then I will bring half of the ships over here and we will fight those ships of Kilwa. Oh yeah, we were also colonizing here. I forgot about that. So now we have 4 colonies. But this one is almost finished, so then we make money again. Look guys, we have zebras over here. Yeah, trading in ivory, diplomatic reputation +2, which is insanely good because then the annexation will go way quicker. So let's see if we can capture some ships. Come on, capture. No, no, no. They didn't capture anything. Oh well. Let's move forward. 50 admin and 10% discipline. Yes, please. And Guy Hudson, another event for even more points. We don't need the prestige, so... Wow, we are so lucky. Take the admin technology over here. And then soon we are going to do some more development spreading. You go there, you go there, you go all the way up to Kilwa, I think. Something like that will be the peace deal. You have a siege tree pip. You have 3 siege pips, so I will siege with you. And I will give you all the cannons too, and then it should go pretty fast, I think. Even more admin points again. Or we get the level 3 cheaper guy. No. Give me the points. Yeah, we are starting at 0%. Oh, hello, Kilwa. I didn't see you. And in a couple of years we can start with Kish, I think. Yeah. This army could be enough. Yeah, that will be enough. So we can start that war as well very soon. Nice. Let's go after them. There we go. Curaçao is now a full colony. We have 3 here. We should get a little bit more soon. Let's focus on getting a bit more money in. So we can build some more buildings and stuff. And we need to build more ships. How is the shipbuilding going? Because we started building them. Yeah, the carracks are built. Go here. What are you doing, Maravi? Maravi is at war. Are you going to siege this province? But I want it. Oh no. Please don't siege it, for I want it. No. Go away. Then we have to wait until they peace out. Yep, there it goes. It's gonna be a long war now. Because we are not gonna get it. Clergy modifier was going away. Then I think I can do this one. Yes. And then I can get 150 points. And over here, nothing. There we go. We are getting points like crazy. Really fast. Oh, they are really going to siege everything, are they? Damn it, man. Really? Go on, capture. Nope. Are they going to siege the capital? Oh no. We need that one. We need that one. They are trying to siege back the stuff that we sieged before. Sounds great. Come on, capture! Capture, 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 capture. Do it. I know you can. Nope, they can't. We go there, we are going to siege that one, we are going over here. Keep doing this, and I think I'm going to declare war over here. I think British Mexico is ready with the coring and... Yeah, we can go to war. No one is helping them. I will give you a leader when I can. At the moment I can't. Look at all those armies here. Look at the armies. Now all the coastlines. Oh, this is so annoying. They are taking back the territories. We have to go down. Let's go to their capital. Oh, we didn't siege that one yet? Okay. Let's try again. Oh, they are taking everything back. Scandal at the court. Lose stability? No, no. Lose prestige? Yeah, that's fine. We will get it back in the war. Totally fine. Yeah, do this one. We can take the religious idea because we are ahead of time. Yes. More church power, more innovativeness. Less rebels on our own religious territory. Okay, I think we got him. Let's keep exploring. And again, we didn't capture anything. That's a stack wipe. 20 prestige. There we go. Okay, this could be hard. Oh wait, they left the battle. Yep, just in time for another stack wipe and another fleeing army. That's another stack wipe. You go there. You go there. Yeah, that's a stack wipe. Quickly siege everything down here again. How are we doing over here? Okay, that's going. You can purchase an ability. Meh, let's take just ship power. Let's take that capital as well. That should make a difference in the war score. You can go here. You can split there, you can go there. Bit there. Killed some of the troops over here pretty quickly. They are making new ones, of course, because we stack wiped them. United in prayer. Liege becomes happy or we gain points. Points! An army career. Gain army professionalism or army sedition. Give me the army tradition and I will get a new general. Decent one, I would say. Is that one better than the other ones? Not really. I'm gonna fire him. I'm gonna try again. And there we go. Mr. Super General is a fact. And of course we are fighting rebels of the enemy. Because that is paradox. It's always the same. Dragon Explorer, we are going here with the fleet. We're gonna try to get that fleet out of Mogadishu. Go there, go there. We have a 3-star general, that's really nice. Lost men here. Melindy, do you want a peace out? I think I'm just gonna accept that peace deal because there is no reason to stay at war with those guys. Now we have 81% and maybe we can peace out already. I hope we can. How are we doing here? We almost have their fort. And we can take everything over there. Maybe we should take a bite out of India soon as well. Yeah, getting peasants is really easy. There we go, we have the siege over here. Now we're gonna kill that army. At least we are trying to kill it. You have no leader, okay. Well, it's fine, I guess. Go over there, you are going to... Oh, we can do more sea things. Let's do the coastal things first. We did seas all the time. Keep converting. and let's see if we can peace out. And the answer is yes. You cannot take that province, that is really annoying. But we have Zanzibar, and then we are bordering Malindi as well, so we can claim Malindi, so that's also fine. We are going to take the whole coastline. With Zanzibar, and that one. And a bit of money. Oh, they don't accept? They accept this. We get a coalition. Austria? Austria? Meh. We don't care about Austria. I'm gonna take it. That's what I'm gonna do. And we can upgrade our government rank. We can now become an empire because we have 1,000 development in our kingdom. So we will do this. The higher government, the stronger bonuses and reduced number of years you must wait to change your national focus. There we go. We are now an empire and we accept everything of the British culture, which is... Scottish, Welsh and American. Yep. So even American is now accepted. And I think we did complete the British Empire. We are now an empire. And we get even more points now. There we go. Now we can go to... Oh, we need to increase our reach first. And we can go to Alexandria later on. Alright. I have to take Gibraltar. And the Baleares as well. So we will take that in the next war against Castile, at least those provinces. Okay. I think I'm gonna raise autonomy. And add everything to the trade company. Nice gems there as well, I saw that. So, maybe we have a merchant already in this trade company. We'll see that next month. And yeah, we have to start coring it now. Yeah, yeah, you have to get into the dock right now. Before you get destroyed. And how's the fleet doing here? That's doing decent. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here. In the next episode we will complete the war over here. Maybe take some more. And yeah, we have the merchant by the way. And well, we have to keep expanding. Maybe we go off to war with Castile. Because they have no aggressive expansion. So maybe we will go for that one. If you liked the video, please subscribe and like it. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye.